wins it comfortably, having conceded only one set. Neighbors Day in Washington when the Governor General of Canada visits President Roosevelt at the White House, returning the President's visit to Quebec last summer. The Governor General is, of course, Lord Tweedsmuir, better known as John Buchan, and a meeting takes place between the historian of the past and the statesman of the present. Next to Lord Tweedsmuir stands Mrs. Roosevelt, then Lady Tweedsmuir, and the President, hands across the border.